Hasidic music originated 250 years ago with the holy Baal Shem Tov, who actually taught a new derech in getting close to Hashem through music. As the Alter Rebbe, the Baal HaTanya, says, music is the pen of the heart. Actually, when I started, I was 22 years old, and I definitely was influenced by the music that was going on in the world at the time. And as age, you get older, and you realize that there's much more to music than just playing music and singing. This particular album is something that I wanted to do for a long time. I just never got to it. It's been in real focus, for the last 7-8 years at least. And I'm very, very happy that I finally got to do it. And as they say, to say goodbye to recordings with this album, because it is so dear to my heart. It is the essence of Hasidic music, the pnimis of Hasidic music. It's the heart and the soul of Hasidic music. The opening song of the album, Shalom Aleichem, was composed by a dear friend, Shlomi Yehuda Rechnis from Los Angeles, who's a great composer. He also composed Onom Melech Malchei Hamlochim. And this one is as a real home run. He wrote a beautiful song, Shalom Aleichem. Although throughout the generations, the music has modernized with the generations, I try to take it back to its roots. There's a song there from the Heilige Rishina, which goes back almost 200 years ago. There's a song from the Talmidim of Tzemach Tzedek, which is 175 years ago. And actually, most of the songs are new songs from today, but they kind of went in that direction to bring it closer to the original source of Hasidic music. There's a new composer that I've never worked with before, Yitzchak Fuchs. He actually wrote Hallelujah El Bekotcha, which Lipa recorded, a very beautiful song, and he has a Menucha V'Simcha on this album, which is gewaltig. There's no question in my mind that it'll become a household song. Actually, I am planning this to be the final retirement album, if you want to call it. And I have no plans on any future albums, but Ezras Hashem, I hope to spend the rest of my life at Me'av Esrim, learning Torah and doing mitzvahs. Baruch Hashem, we have purchased a house in Yerushalayim, which I've been wanting to do for so many years. And that is the plan, to move to Eretz Yisrael, Baruch Hashem, and you're all invited to come along, everybody, you too, yeah.